sunsets happen in the Old West far more than they do now.
Well, you know, in the cinema, it's always them heroes riding off into the distance like Rex Moxley and Doc Labor Day and Wyatt Burp.
I haven't heard of those people.
And it would be so cool. Epic and so cool to live back then. Wear a drop holster even though they weren't historically accurate.
Well, we tend to romanticize about the Wild West, but it was a dark and harsh time for many, I'm sure. But let's romanticize about it once again, because it's a lot more epic. More epic. Epic, epicer.
Epicai.
Epicus. We better stop before we summon some dark lord or something.
We shouldn't. Sounds a little Latin-y.
Okay, so, yeah, you think of what I'm flicking at robots?
Rabbit. The John, Mr. Reed, Sam, Steve Negrini, our sound engineer. I think it's time we saddle up.
Good choice. Lock. This town is big enough for all of us.
It's a showdown at the awesome corral.
But you're all invited.
Are you ready for Man Country?
Yeah?
Well, they don't sound like it, but I'll take your word for it.
Oh, now I know why all the cowpokes have faces like this.
It's supposed to be a win. Yeah, you
grab the rims of our hats at blue light?
Yeah, we gotta wait for the right moment. This time, be on time.
I'll be on time.
Sure?
Yeah. Think it's the same thing?
star.